Well, we're at Bear Camp 2023. We've been baiting for about 3 weeks, and Lonnie and Dad have been pretty much baiting for us. So they're gonna sit with me and Nick tonight. Nick's gonna use a shotgun, and I'll use my bow, and hopefully we can get something.
See my barrel.
So we're back at camp, just getting the crew together. Looked at my shot on the video and it's too dark to see. A lot darker than we thought, but we're gonna go in there now. There wasn't a whole lot of blood on the ground right away, but there was like just,
yeah, on the tree here.
Here he is. Shot was a little more back than we thought, but it's still a good shot. We could see, after we climbed down from the stand, we could see some fat hanging off the trees. So we found my arrow and we backed out to go get the rest of the crew. When we all came back in here, we found him. So pretty big bear, got a big head on him. It's the same one that came in earlier when I couldn't quite get a shot off. There was a tree blocking. The camera was farther to my left, so the camera looks like I should have been able to get a shot in there, but couldn't quite get an ethical shot on that bear. But he came back and put a good shot on him. So hopefully my brother can get a bear tomorrow. Sounded like he had a good night. Just couldn't quite get it closed on their bear. So hopefully he can get one tomorrow.
Nice scouting job there, Lon.
Oh, it's off center.